I'm
wondering how we can behave in that sort of time.